This is the moment of his travel where he genuinely gave up completely and laid up his life relying fully on faith more than any other time.
Well, this is day three since leaving Moscow, and they made it to this point and the weather turned nasty.
Adventurer, speaker and author Sam Clear shares about the dangerous point of his entire travel when he was trapped in a snowstorm blizzard in Russia. Shalom World presents The Clear Way on Tuesday, July 25th at 8:30 p.m. Only on Shalom World.